Right, cleaning a red claw. Red claw tail. You fan out the tail. Okay, so you grab the middle of the tail. You turn it at 180 degrees around. So it's upside down like that. And you should be able to pull the full poo line out, a red claw tail like that. That's how you get yourself some nice clean tail meat.